pose for me, baby. Let me take this picture right quick.
You lying. You ain't taking no
pictures. Yes, I am. Come on. I needed another one. They weren't right.
You lied so
much. One. You want to standing up?
Yeah.
One. Two. This is a whole video. That should look cute. Yeah, turn around, baby. Let me see. She got her New Orleans bling bling on. That's cute. You look cute, girl. We are on Bourbon Street in my sexy way. My sexy baby. Bourbon Street at Canal.
New Orleans sequins. Hot. Short pants on. Hot pants.
We're finna go down to the riverfront and see what we can get into. Yeah. Nah, that might come different because that one coming this way. It might come a little, like every 15, 20 minutes. Sheraton, Marriott. I smell weed. Somebody smoking. I don't know, y'all, so we trying to get to the riverfront. So what you think? Yeah, we want to catch the one that's going that way, though. We don't want to go back this way, then come back down, and it'll be completely dark. It feels so good out here, y'all. Mind you, we went to the kickback at the hotel. So we feel a little better today than yesterday.
You want to go down there to get a daiquiri real fast?
No, I wait till we get up there in that area. Might be a little cheaper than Bourbon Street. Maybe. Maybe not. Mm-hmm. I said maybe, maybe not.
King Charles or Royal.
Okay, y'all, we down on the the river walk. I said, ooh, baby, I got to pee. She come out.
Ooh, baby.
That's That's a lot of water right there. What y'all think I can?
That might be why she got pee.
Y'all think I can squirt?
That's probably why she got pee. You know how you hear water, you gotta pee.
I can aim and shoot this thing. You know what I'm saying?
This she you got see. It.
It's your water gun.
Let me find out.
Open up. Dukes of Dixieland. We have no idea what we're doing, y'all. What's that all the way down? What is he? Is that a? Let's go down here and see what's going on. Cause it seems like everybody's walking this way or coming from this way. Ain't no way your wife gonna piss it. But I tell you one thing. Hey. Owner. Yeah. In the sunshine. Never seen a better view. Hey, and in the swimming pool. Smell straight fish. I got that shit. Pun the river now. Some gumbo, of course. They are out of wings, so I had to go to Domino's and get some wings, which is next door. It's Daisy Dukes. I'm outside on a break. Be back in a minute. So again, Bourbon Street's not there, but the next light to the right, and then the next light. This is 24-hour breakfast and seafood. Daisy Duke's menu, early bird special, $2.99, 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. All day breakfast. Of course, my wife is at the bar. Listen, y'all, we're waiting on the trolley. I asked my wife, I said, baby, how is your stomach? What did you think I said?
She said, baby, how's your stomach? How are my stomach? Which one? Stomach one or two? I got on halfway shorts. I both of them.
She talking about where you want me to put the motherfucker.
All right, y'all can put on. 50 cent.